document into the wiki. But the best and most simple way seems to be as follows. First, save your file in a compatible format. RTF, rich text format, is best for Word documents. If it is a PowerPoint presentation, save it as .ppt instead of .pptx. These will increase your compatibility. After you've done that, go to the page where you want to put the link to the file, for example, resources for sharing, and select the Edit tab. Next, scroll down to the place where you'd like to add your link to your document and type the link of the document as you want it to read. For example, History of the World, RTF. It's good to denote the type of file that will be opened when someone selects this link. Highlight the phrase that you want to become your link. Next, go over to the area of your page that says Page Tools and make sure that the Image and Files tab is selected. Once it is, select the link that says Upload Files and navigate to the file that you want to upload. Hit the Select button and your upload will begin. It'll take just a minute for the file to upload, and once it has, make sure that you wait until the list of files refreshes. So give that a minute. You'll know it's refreshing when you see the wheel turning on that area there where the files are listed. Again, double check to make sure your link is still highlighted and go to click on the new file that you've uploaded. And you'll see that your link, your phrase, becomes a link to that file. Next, save that page, and you're all set.